I was thinking about the end of the star.
I had been known to be a mean dancer. Now I have become to be known to be a female dancer. And so it was actually I've grown up and I've become individual and I've been independent by myself. So I started learning and so there was no bondage for me. It was the only my sister who's my bond with me, because she considered me not just a brother. She loved me as a complete soul, and because I was always been giving her support. And for her, whether I was a brother or a sister, it was not a bother for her. It was a bit hurtful because she thought that I had only a brother and will I be missing a brother. But of course, when I explained my feelings, she also could able to accept me completely. And when she came and stayed with me in Singapore, she knew my complete background. And so that's how I was able to succeed from a family. I didn't have any pressure. So I'm one of the few which is lucky to be accepted in the family. But I don't know about my native, like in Kerala, the other people, but I don't think it makes any difference for me, because they are not very important to my family, and I think by time they will all accept me. I really decided this like 1.5 years before. I was aware of everything, and it took a change in my life to know that I was changing slowly, but just not that I have taken any artificial medicines and things like that in myself, but there was a natural change which I was gradually observing. I did took hormones because that is very important to have a sex operation, and which is a part of the process of being to change yourself as a fully female. And so that is the only reason I've taken, and but I've not done any artificial operation or implant of any other change of my, any sort of cosmetic surgery to make myself look like this. And so that is why the reason, because I was naturally getting feedback that people were calling me madam, though I was being a sir. So in India and other places, people were more calling me madam. So I slowly observed myself, then I said that where am I standing? Am I being justice to myself? And am I doing your right thing? When I came to Singapore, it was never, and it was as a law, they were not being accepted. But as I have seen some of the documentary in the TV, Channel 5, I realized that Singapore law are accepting people who have sex changed completely, whether female or male, and they could legally get married. If you are complete the sex change, it is possible. But I don't think the government will dilute the rules and regulations, because it's not that government doesn't want, because there are certain communities who are stopping to become this rule to be, not to be released.
I was thinking about the end of the story that I'm in. Let's walk to the horizon and just leave them wondering.